and showed a little bit. But the fact of the matter is, everybody has to do this. How successful can you be?
Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. The Canadians take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway.
He's never scored, but watching him wind through the offensive zone, he looks like he's got plenty of confidence.
Takes control of the puck. Buffalo's moving it into the offensive end. Takes the feed at the back end. Hammers it on net. Denies him on the play.
What skill on display there. Good save into the corner with it.
Buffalo's got it near the point. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. And now he angles it across to Enderchuk. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see what the officials are calling. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess. But you already know at this point you're going to sit out.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
Pretty good chance here to break a scoreless game. The first power play of the game gets your best guys on the ice.
Gains control of the puck here at the line. Buffalo's got it from behind the net. Oh, what a stop! And the Oilers just paddle the swatter away. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. And they clear that puck. Goaltender's out to play the puck. Ramsey's got it in the defensive end. Nice zone entry on the left side. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Montreal's penalty killers get a hold of it. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. And the goaltender's going to play it out of the crease. And now it's over to Perreault. They go on the attack through center. Anderchuk's got it in the offensive zone. Back at the point, they set it up. Unleashes a cannon! Can't get it to go. Buffalo's sliding the puck behind the net. Here's a chance to set up now. Ramsey's got it against the boards. Rips it.
Well, he's in a good position to shoot it. He gets locked on it, but just elevates it a little bit too much. Not even a shot on net, though.
Robinson's out of the box. Puck cleared for the defensive end.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time, you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Slides it back to the blue line. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Gingra. Back to the blue line. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Grabs the puck at center. Moves it to Lemieux. Oh, a little cat burglar-like play with the stick. Nicely done. Puck dumped in, and they'll get a fresh group of forwards. Sends the pass over. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Feeds it over to Tucker. Buffalo's in transition. Puck dumped in. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. The Sabres have it in the offensive zone. Quick feed down low. Here he is, tries to tuck it in. Great reflex on display tonight on his part.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Too much congestion blocks the shot.
Watts made a great save here. That was a dangerous play.
The game is still scoreless. Carbonos won the draw. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And sends it just out of reach. And that's knocked away by Ramsey. Here's a blast. Oh, and it just tapped into his line.
You work so hard to get a good opportunity, and then you miss the net. Even if it's so close, it's still frustrating to you because you know that chance doesn't come around very often.
Through center along the wing. The Canadians move the puck in the defensive zone. Sends it in on the attack. The Sabres gain control of the puck against the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. From one point man to another. Buffalo's got the puck against the boards. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Carbonos got it across the line. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Takes the pass. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. Handles the puck. The Canadians get a hold of it. Oh, the thievery coming up with the puck on the play. Pucks it in, and that would allow for a fresh group of forwards to get out on the ice. And that's just out of reach. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here he is in close. Stopped by the goaltender.
They work the puck into a scoring spot. Get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Carries it across the line. Buffalo's got the puck in their own end. The Canadians go to work on offense. Ramsey's got the puck in his own zone. Scooped up along the wall by Housley. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Quick feed to Nyland. Gains the zone through the middle. On the attack along the boards. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Poked away in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. Receives the pass.
Change it up!
Buffalo's got a hold of the puck. Montreal's got possession of the puck. Puck picked up by Creighton. Grabs it in his own end. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And they'll dump it in. Pinned up along the boards. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Quick pass to Creighton. Along the half wall with the puck. And the officials stop the play. Let's see what the call is. The Canadians have been penalized holding the call.
Pretty tough to argue when you've got your hand wrapped around the guy's arm. Penalty for holding.
Waugh's got great technique and the athletic ability to backstop his team effectively. Housley's foot speed can make him dangerous, and that's his wheel zone ability. I'm expecting one of these players to make a big difference for their team before the game is over. Back to you guys.
And they get the puck out. Buffalo's got the puck. Looks to make a play over to Housley. Buffalo's on the attack. Here's a short pass to Chelios. Trying to get out of the defensive end. But a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
That pass doesn't go. Montreal's got possession while undermanned. And they get that puck down the ice.
Line change.
Buffalo's
line
got
change,
the puck.
Hurry.
Moves it to Housley. Moves the puck. Buffalo's on the attack. Quick feed to Ramsey. Pass back to the point. Montreal's got the puck shorthanded. Buffalo's got possession at center. Nice pass. Ramsey swooping in on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Perreault. And it's a fly! Picked up along the wall by Anderchuk.
About 10 seconds.
Nyland's up and ready to join the play. Quick pass to Perreault. And no luck on that pass attempt. Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed, and we are still tied.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what you get. You have lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on them.
Past the midway mark in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Montreal's got it against the boards. And he sends it across to Lemieux. Sends the pass across the ice. Buffalo's got possession here in the neutral zone. Hammers it. Makes the save. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team.
Tommy's able to make the save on that slapper. Man, he walked right into it, but the goalie's equal to the task.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Creighton's won it in their own end. Buffalo's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Through center. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. The Canadians have it against the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Buffalo's ready to go on the attack. Couldn't complete the pass. Sent into the offensive zone.
Come on.
Montreal's got the puck along the wall. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Buffalo's got the puck here in the open ice. Sends it down low. Shingris lugging the puck. Great heads up play to put it away in the offensive end. And he regains control of the puck. And that pass can't connect. Now he takes it over the line. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Montreal's got a hold of the puck now. And he takes a shot. And he makes the save. From the place 99 made famous. Takes the feed at the point. Slides the puck over. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Anderson. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Puck fired in deep, and they'll go for a change. Moves it to Gingra. Can't connect on the pass. Takes the feed. And here at center, that's intercepted. Slides the puck ahead to Nyland. Montreal's got him along the wall. The Sabres have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Buffalo's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Nyland. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Buffalo's looking to break out. Slides the puck across. Unable to reach that one. Moves it quickly over to Gingra. The Canadians take it along the wing. Buffalo's got the puck in their own end.
Make a change, make a change.
Gaining momentum along the wing. Fires it into the offensive zone. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Nyland. Buffalo's got possession here in the offensive zone. We got a penalty coming up here. He scores! It's in, and I believe that's his first.
Congratulations, his first goal. I don't think anybody expects much offense from him, but it's still got to feel good. Battle. Good luck for the goalie. Great luck for the shooter here. This is stopped about 90%. Hey, you got to stop 100% of it because now it's in the cage.
The Sabres in your favorite position, Ray, up ahead.
That's the best place to play the game. You can control the pace and be confident with your plays.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Score by number five.
Drops it into the O zone. Buffalo's got possession of the puck. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Perreault's taking it from his own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Montreal's got the puck. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Sends it in deep. Grabs the puck in the corner. Taken by Mancuso. Oh, they do it again! Tucker's moving it ahead. Puts it in deep.
Change him off! Change him off!
Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Here they come up along the wing. Puck scooped up by Mancuso. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Taken along the wall by Tucker. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Slides it up front. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Handles the puck at the point. Takes the feed. Comes up with the block. And that's turned aside. Tommy's on top of that one for a whistle.
A little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Buffalo's up 1-0. Carboneau's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Back to the point it goes. With the bank pass. And just like that, from out of nowhere, comes up with the puck. Anderson stick handling in his own zone. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
A one faceoff allows a clean breakout out of your zone.
And that closes the book on the first 20 minutes of this one. Just a lone goal is the difference so far as we conclude the first frame.
Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's big prize.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.
Game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Buffalo's got it in their own zone. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Picks up the puck in his own end. Up along the wing. Gets the puck in deep. The Sabres have it now. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Nice zone entry from the left. He grabs the puck here at the point. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Anderson. Steps across the blue line. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Good battle along the boards for the puck.
Change lines, come on.
Quick pass to Smith. Through the neutral zone and along the boards. Here they come. Moves it to Sear. Locks it into the offensive zone. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. The Sabres gain control of the puck. Throws it in. The Canadians get a hold of the puck in their own end. From center, they get into the attacking area. Sends a pass over. Buffalo's got the puck against the half wall. Denies him! He got all of it! Montreal's got it in their own zone. That's sent in deep, and the forwards will change. Montreal's got a hold of the puck now. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Takes it to the net! The Sabres have it from their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing. Dumps it in. Puck grabbed by Ludwig. Here's a short pass to Gingra. Montreal's got it along the wall. Buffalo's got the puck along the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Picked up along the boards by Creighton. Point. Sends the pass over. Broken up by McPhee. Montreal's moving it up the ice. Fires it into the offensive zone. Takes the pass. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Oh, wow! Stops him again!
Gonna have to work a lot harder to beat him tonight, I guess. There's two excellent saves in a row.
Broken up with the stick in the defensive end.
Make a change!
Plays the puck up ahead. Intercepted the pass. Grabbed along the board by Ludwig. Puck picked up by McPhee. Nice zone entry from the middle. Oh, and just like that, steals the puck and goes the other way. Scooped up along the wall by Housley. Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. Gets it over to Mancuso. Dumps it in. And the goalie leaves his crease to play the puck.
Clear the puck.
Quick feed to Ludwig. Great poke check on the reach. Montreal's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Handles the puck. Battling for it along the boards. And that's knocked away. Picked up along the wall by Housley. Stopped by the goaltender.
They've worked the puck around so well on the shift. They've totally worn out the defense. seems like they're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great check. Wow, did the ice get small for him? There's nowhere to go, and he had to absorb this huge hit.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Perreault won the draw here in the offensive zone. Let's it fly. Oh, it stays in.
Seems to get better when he faces a high volume of shots, guys. That's his workhorse zone ability, and he knows he needs to be sharp to help his team win.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Moves it quickly over to Lemieux. The Canadians are on the attack. Montreal's got the puck against the boards. Gets a piece of it with the glove. Handles it along the blue line. Quick pass to Perreault. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Picked up along the boards by Green. Moves the puck. Great heads-up play in the neutral zone by Tucker. Puts it on net, and he comes up with it. Buffalo's got it on the line. Perreault's got it in the corner. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Slides the puck over. Montreal's moving it along the wing. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Inside the offensive zone. Chelios moves it ahead. Here's a shot. Denies him with the pad. Here's a pass down low. Hammers it on net. And that's knocked away. Buffalo's got a hold of the puck. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Buffalo's got it in the neutral zone. The Canadians get a hold of the puck. Here's a short pass to David. Crabs it with the glove. Tommy's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized. Stretched all the way out. Just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's all tied up. Smith's won it off the faceoff. Great pressure to force the turnover. Great reach with the hook check. Trying to exit the defensive zone, and they get the job done. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Ganey's got it along the boards. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Sends it in deep. Buffalo's got the puck along the wall. Stays with it. Takes the feed. Sends a pass over. Quick feed down low. That's moved up ahead. And that's off a stick. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Nyland's caught with the hook in the official side. The Canadians carry it on the wall. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Tkachuk's going to get two for hooking on the play.
There's certain plays, as soon as they happen, the red flag goes up for the official. Stick goes across the player's waist. He's looking for hooking.
The game has become better since they've cracked down on obstruction, right? Montreal's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Creighton's won a big draw on their own end. And the puck clears the zone. Montreal's got it behind the net. And they won't connect on that one. Looks to set up at the point now. Takes control of the puck. And that's broken up. Grabs the puck in the slot. To the low slot. That goes off a twig. Here's an offensive chance. Off his stick. Blocking traffic. And there's the whistle. A much needed one after he decides to hang on.
That was a mess in front of him. He's able to jump on the puck and get a face off.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Takes possession of the puck off the draw. Beautiful block shot by the defender. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Gets it out of his own end. Looking to break out here on the power play. Sends the pass over. Montreal's moving it into the offensive end. Blocker save!
Harvey's able to angle that save over to the corner, so there's no rebound.
Quick feed to Smith. The Canadians come along the wing.
Andrew chucks up at the box.
Taken along the wall by Smith. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle.
Pretty courageous, unselfish play to lay out and block that shot.
Late goings of this period. We got a tie game. The Sabres win the draw. Pocket, he loses control. Moves it quickly over to Andrzejczyk. Hangs onto the puck. Shuts him down. Oh, it stops him again. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Walked right on top of this scoring chance. Nowhere for the puck to go.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Carboneau's won the faceoff. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Sent into the offensive zone. Buffalo's got the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Andrzejczyk. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Makes a move in front. Turns it away.
Tough enough to make the save unless you can see it. He's got to fight his way and find the puck.
Sent in deep, and the forwards will go to the bench. Montreal's in transition. Knocked away with the stick by Perreault. Grabbed along the board by Ludwig. Moves it to Carboneau. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Shot! Oh! Scores! And look at the smile on his face with his first.
Not just him, but his teammates. Everybody loves to see somebody get their first goal. Pretty excited for it. shouldn't change at all, sorry, James, because you've got the lead. Doesn't mean you sit back. Take it into the break right the same way.
Makes sense. Comes into the opposite corner. Montreal's got the puck along the boards.
17 minutes, 30 seconds.
Robinson's got it on the offensive end. And now it's grabbed by Mancuso. Lays out to get in front of that one. Takes the pass. Here's a short pass to Perreault. Buffalo's got the puck along the wall. That's not going to fool him. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Here in the late goings of the period, the Canadians are looking to build on this one-goal lead. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Bank pass off the boards. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Slides it across to Ramsey. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. Slides the puck across to Robinson.
In the second period.
Through center along the wing. And that's knocked away. The Canadians scoop it up along the boards. Quick feed to Chelios. Gains the zone through center. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Canadians win the faceoff. And just like that, comes up with the puck. Great little flick of the stick. Buffalo's got a hold of the puck in their own end, but the clock is winding down. Looking to set up offensively. Housley's got it along the wing. Kicked off. That pass doesn't go. Takes a shot. Both teams have gotten on the board, and this one has been pretty much a dogfight through the first 40 minutes as the period comes to an end. Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. Dishes it to Robinson. And still using a stick to poke the puck away. Taken by Lemieux. Here's the shot. Sabres get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Chelios. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Anderson. Buffalo's got a hold of it along the wall. Maintains possession. Couldn't complete the pass. Cutting to the front of the net. Spectacular stay by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Handles the puck. And here's the pass to Smith. Receives the pass. Makes the save. Trying to get it out of the zone here. Icing the call. Does that drive the coaches nuts here?
It depends. When it's a missed pass, a lazy play, yeah, it does. If you're panicking and you're gassed, you just need to reset. I don't care how much padding you have on. You crouch down to block a shot like that, it's going to hurt.
Lots of time left in this period. Montreal's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
You know, the other club is a little tired after the icing. That's an important offensive zone win.
The Sabres get a hold of the puck in their own end. Montreal's ready to go on the attack. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Nice pass. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. That's set in deep.
Change up, come on!
Montreal's gained possession. Angles it over to Carboneau. And he feeds it down to McPhee. Can't get a hold of that pass. Takes the feed at the back end. And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. Grabs the puck. Moves it to Creighton. Can't maintain possession. Moves the puck. Nice zone entry from the right side. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone.
Change!
Buffalo's got control of it now from their own
end.
On the attack along the boards. Oh, a little cat burglar-like play with the stick. Nicely done. Oh, textbook quick check to turn that over. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Moves the puck along the half wall. Sends the pass down low. And that's a smart heads-up play by Ludwig. Scooped up along the wall by Mancuso. From along the boards, moves the puck ahead. Here's a short pass to Foligno. Montreal's got possession of the puck. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Cuts to the paint. Buffalo's got the puck in their own end. Picked up along the wall by Housley. Puck scooped up by Ramsey. Fires it into the offensive zone. From along the boards. The Canadians have it now. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. The Sabres will serve two for holding.
He just lost his position for a second. He wants to reach out to regain that position, but he gets nabbed for it.
And totally burned in that split second on that play. Time for the power play unit to get back to work.
Talked to a couple players this morning. They said they think the cross-crease pass is there for the one-timer.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denies him! Tommy's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical. Man, that's a good shot, James. And no matter how much video you study on the other goalie, at the end of the day, it comes down to execution in that moment, and the goalie wins this one.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Montreal's won the draw. Quick feed to Lemieux. Puck set across the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Robinson. Back at the point, they set it up. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Takes a shot. Blocked in traffic. Picked up along the boards by Carboneau. Slid away with the stick in the defensive zone.
Great work to keep the shift running.
How did he stop that one? In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Smith's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Offense is on faceoff, and he wins the draw. Slides it back to the blue line. Big time stop! There's the whistle, as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Smith's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Smith. Big time stop there. He scores! And I believe that's his first career goal.
You bet it is. While he's not a player expected to score, it's still a pretty darn nice accomplishment for him to get.
The midway mark. Montreal has been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Poked away in the neutral zone. That's center ice now. He grabs the puck. Here's a shot on target. Taken along the wall by Housley. And not much on that one. And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead. Going to serve a pair for interference.
Sometimes you get caught in the wrong spot on the ice. He clearly interferes with the other player's progress.
Wrong place, wrong time. You're right on that one, Ray. Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
Power plays go up and down. That's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get to work on that next one.
And that's poked away by Perreault. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And they do just that.
Well, I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around. And, oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Moves it to Anderchuk. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. They've been trying to cut out the clutching and grabbing, and this is a pretty clear-cut case here.
Yeah, I don't think you're going to get away with this very often unless you can shield the official from view, but holding call is the right one.
Penalty killing units set to earn their keep tonight as they'll try to kill off a 5-on-3 man advantage.
Hey, this is a pretty lengthy 5-on-3 here, James, and so I like a little bit of patience, but don't just pass the puck around the outside. It's got to get on the inside eventually.
Moves around along the half wall. To the front! Manages to hang on. And that's poked away by Chelios. Back to the blue line. Can't connect. Puck grab by Smith. Nice job to escape the zone. And the goalie leaves his crease to play the puck. Buffalo's got it in their own zone. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. The Canadians will kill off a few extra seconds now. And the puck leaves the zone. Straight up the middle. Here they come. From the left side, they gain the zone. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Denies him in close.
Yeah, he got up tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
The Rangers are on the schedule for the next date here.
Yeah, fine for us to look ahead, but you really can't do that. You still got to finish the job at hand.
Past the midway mark in this period, Montreal's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Robinson's penalty has expired, and he'll join the penalty kill as they remain shorthanded. Looking to get it out. Chance to breathe for the penalty killers as they clear the puck.
Oh, solid play. It
doesn't have to be the most attractive play, but that puck has to go out.
Takes the feed. Buffalo's got the puck against the half wall. And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back at even strength.
But you work so hard for the lead, you don't want to give it back by coughing up a couple of power plays. They get bailed out by their penalty killers. Nice job there.
Oh, the thievery coming up with the puck on the play. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Fires it, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Puck picked up by McPhee. Takes the feed. Montreal's got it against the boards. Dumps it into the O-zone. Buffalo's gained possession along the boards. Ramsey's got the puck in his own zone. Montreal's gained possession. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Here's a shot, and he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Great read with the stick. Sends the cross-ice pass. With possession along the wall. Buffalo's got the puck. And they send it right back to him. Slides the puck over. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Grabbed along the board by Ludwig. There's a hit on the play. Carboneau's got the puck along the wing. Here we go, on man rush here. Here he is, wrists it on net. Oh, what a save in front. And that pass can't connect. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Pass back to the point. Keeps hold of the puck. And that's picked away. Feeds it to Gingra. Looking for space inside the D zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. And he regains control of the puck. Buffalo's got a hold of the puck now. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. The Sabres carry it along the wall. Sends a pass over. Gets the puck in deep. Buffalo's got it from behind the net. The Sabres will play it from the defensive zone. Perreault's got it across the line. They go on the attack through center. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
The puck
slides it diagonally to Tucker. Slashing.
If you're gonna slash, you better not make it so obvious. I mean, that's a penalty every time.
Montreal's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four. It never lets down.
And they send it down the ice. And serves up a little knock on the play. Good read with the stick to break that up. And now it's grabbed by Ramsey. And close! Big stop by the goaltender right in front. Trying to clear. Big defensive play on that clear.
That puck's got to get out, especially late. He does a nice job here.
Headman pass. Buffalo's got the puck shorthanded. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Fails to find the open man. scooped up along the wall by Smith. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. And a successful clearing attempt. Time running out on this power play. They've got one last chance here. Off the left wing and into center.
10 seconds left.
Sends the pass over. Look out! Great read as he crouches down to block it. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Taken by Smith. Right on the doorstep. Stones him in front.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Fires it into the offensive corner. The Canadians gain possession along the wall. Here they come up along the wing. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. The Sabres take over on possession. Tosses it on to Ramsey. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Under a minute to go in the third. Puts it just wide of the net. Tries to get it over to Carboneau. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Picked up along the wall by Carboneau. Montreal's got possession at center. Takes a shot, and a great save. And there's another stop.
What a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop, now he's got to be sharp to make another.
And he denied that opportunity.
Tommy's got to be quick.
He scores, make that four straight.
They seem stuck, but they cannot spend the time to force the goal from this just a dominating stretch of play. Probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck is delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Smith, one possession. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Takes the pass. Takes the feed at the point. Montreal's got it near the point. The Canadians have it from their own end. And sends it just out of reach. There's the horn, and that's the hockey game. This one seemed to be controlled right from the faceoff surface.
Well, the strength of their team is up the middle of the ice, James. They're tough to match up against. They're all really good on the draw. They had the puck a lot. All starts from when it hits the ice.
And that'll do it for Ray Pearl. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.